All right, what's good, YouTube? It's Kaluminati 817. As you know, Mother's Day was a couple of days ago. Now, I haven't had a chance to get my mom a physical gift yet. Well, I had a chance, I just haven't given her a gift yet. I did go to church with her on Mother's Day. She wanted me to do that as kind of a present. Now, basically, she's been seeing me buy shoes and stuff, and she's kind of been telling me, you know, you need to buy me something nice. So, basically, I decided to give her these for Mother's Day. A quick look. She's not too much of a sneakerhead. However, I think she'll really appreciate these. Now, I made a post in the sneaker group I'm in saying I'm looking for a size 6.5 for a Mother's Day gift. And this was the very first comment because, you know, people are starting to get their pairs in of these. So I just said fuck it and decided to get them for her. We got the Travis Scott 6 British Khaki. Just came out recently. Now, my mom's not too much of a girly girl. You're not going to catch her, like, wearing heels and just really fancy leathers and stuff like that. So, I think these were a good choice. I think she actually could become a sneakerhead since she doesn't really like girly heels and things like that. And she also really likes cargo shorts. So, I can see her throwing on a pair of cargo shorts and maybe taking these out to Six Flags or something. So, basically, just wanted to give y'all a quick look at what I bought for her. I think she'll get some good use out of these pockets, too. Her childish ass will probably have melted gum in these by the time a year passes by. Not really, but knowing her, you never know. Anyways, just wanted to give you a quick look at what I got for her. What'd you get for your moms? Happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there. Y'all have a good one.